Dunwall's rich and well-born, strolled and shopped and tried to be seen. The plague burned through it in days. Today it's a battleground where two street gangs fight over the spoils. The Hatters and Lizzie's gang, the Dead Eels. Lizzie Stride was the boss until Edgar Wakefield betrayed her and took her place. And the riverboat. It's the kind of thing that happens every day in Dunwall. I don't judge him. I've done worse myself. But I need that boat. Edgar Wakefield and I have business.
I've fucked up and didn't end the recording before I started the next
question. The textile mill used to run off a water wheel before the canal went dry. It started up again recently, and whatever the Hatters did to get it working has enraged the Dead Eels. They're fighting in the streets.
Oh, good. We can ignore them. What I want to do is this.
We ain't leaving.
Where is that guy going?
You can't fight for shit.
You can get her, yeah. Bitch, oh shit. What's that you doing? He's not helping. Oh, man's got snipe! Oh, Jesus! Third partied. Go to bed. Alright. Now, a couple things I want to do. Pick up you. Drop you down. That's King Street Brandy. Alright, so we need a male and a female. We need to recreate Granny's wedding, so we need to take a male and a female. The Dead Eels are the only ones with females in their gang. And they don't need to be dead. They can be unconscious. I've had them be unconscious and at work, so...
dies. Quiet in the city.
Ride Rome, Mr. Bonzo.
There we go. That's what I wanted. Ow!
Hatter pride. I'm touched.
Huh? Ow! Like, fucking how is it hitting me, dude? I couldn't even drop down off of the stupid fucking thing either. It wouldn't let me do it.
We've been here 8 years!
Fuck yourself, I'm not doing that again. Dude, goddamn, that pisses me off. Holy fuck, that makes me angry. You know what? Why do I care?
Quiet in the city.
Problem solved. Zephyr. Ooh, I like Zephyr. This is a good one. Overall movement is increased, but you take more damage, but not like that fucking matters. We're saving our runes for bend or stop time. Look how fast I go. Oh my god, yeah. Oh, hey.
I saw a woman earlier. She moved like one of us. I tried to get close and identify her, but she disappeared.
I'm so fast. Nice. Oh shit! My speed! Alright, yeah, we need the male and the female, which I got, and now we need a ring. Which is easy enough to get. I know where it is. Wait, where are these eels? They're supposed to be over here. Ah, whatever.
I admit, I'm stymied. I got dragged.
Stymied? Ow!
It's locked. Look at it. You mean you haven't even tried it?
What do you think I am? Stupid?
Yes. Don't fall. Okay, we're good. So that worked. These guys are KO'd, which is exactly what I wanted to happen. There's the ring in there, where that key is. I think this is Jerome's shop. Yes. Hey man. Don't mind if he sleeps here, huh? Alright, let's open his safe. I could not control doubt at all right there. That was really
Lizzie
bad.
Lizzie kept to a deal when she made it. She weren't.
Don't want to be alerting them or anything. Lizzie I don't want to take the chance of even getting to three.
I can tell so much about a person by their clothes.
I'm not going to talk to this guy either because there's no damn point.
Quite a tale.
Stuck. So you know the Rothwell place got shut down. Alright, so I'm not gonna loot anything down there. Like where they all are. And that's mainly because oh my god, in a minute they will all or in a little bit they will all be friendly and then I can run throughout here no issue. And the dead eels will not try to kill me. That's mainly why. I want to, I'm gonna wait until that happens. I am stuck. There's only 100 gold in there. There's the rune. Now we can get stop time. I'm not really looking forward to grabbing any more runes because there's really no point. Let's go finish the ceremony just because I'm already this far, might as well. Here we go. Checking for any coin. See if I don't think I do, but I want to see if I have the bone charm for potions giving me more mana. Yes, I do. Okay. Let's take that one off.
Bigfield's a hard man, but he's not as fun as Lizzie. Lizzie enjoyed it.
Lizzie never drowned victims in a sack. Still see him squirming for air.
Yeah. How's he gonna top that?
Is on board the Undine. He's put all of the eels on alert since Lizzie's rumored to have escaped from Coldridge. He's expecting her. You will undoubtedly be a surprise.
Trimple.
There's the boat.
Now, would you looky look?
Compared to what Lizzie has in mind.
I want to try something. Worked.
Sit next to the river. Now, just wait.
Yeah, the witches are. Spying.
Wakefield sealed himself in the cargo hold of the Undine. Smuggling ships like this one often have a hatch underneath for dumping contraband if they get caught. Perhaps the Undine is no different.
The Undine is no different. Doubt, what the fuck? Get up there, you stupid cunt.
Why did I think Lizzie's boat is smaller than I remember? Time to signal Lizzie.
Yeah, just knock him out. You don't have to do anything fancy, thank God. And then once you get Lizzie here, everything will be friendly. Every dead eel will be friendly, no matter where they are. They won't try to kill you. Because that's what being friendly means. But we're done. Well, done with this. Now we can get the area. No hassle.
Lizzie Stride is assuming control of the dead eels now. She's ordered them to give you safe passage.
Sweet.
Your friend Edgar Wakefield set me up to be taken by the City Watch, and you followed him, took his orders. But you know what? I forgive
I think there's
you.
One thing of money down here.
I'm filled with love.
Yeah, it's
but
you.
The following people each owe me a finger. Bang Bang, Ferris, Pink Face, Bakers, and Annabelle.
Shit.
Two from you, Annabelle. Have a good night.
Okay. There's another little underground kind of thingy somewhere right here. Yeah. Come on. The fuck? Get up there, goddammit! Holy shit! Damn!
You keep surprising me, Dowd.
Like, fuck.
Not long ago, I watched you kill an empress and steal her child for coin. For a man like that, you went through Coldridge Prison with an awfully soft touch. I wonder, are you hoping it will change the way things work out? Maybe. Maybe not. The song's almost over, and when the music stops, we all fall down.
Okay. We're good here? Back into the drink. Yeet. And there's a rune and a health elixir. I think we're done here. Uh-oh. Whoa. I'm very scared it was gonna land on her face. Wait, where is that? Oh, it's on the roof.
That piece of garbage, Edgar. I'm still living with his incompetence. He let the Hatters cripple the Undine.
Ship seems fine to me.
They took the engine coil. We're dead in the water.
What is it? Can we make a new one?
They don't make them anymore. Not for an engine like the Undine's. We'll have to get it back.
The geezer still leads the Header gang, right? I'll pay him a visit.
It won't be that easy. There's a snag.
Always is. What's this one?
The geezer's about 100 years old by now. He's got it rigged so that if he dies, the whole place gets gassed. So they're real careful around him. Got him a nurse and everything. Maybe you can cut a deal for that engine coil. Turn on the charm. One of the Hatters gave me their door password in exchange for keeping the rest of his fingers. It's whalebone. I never got to use it on account of the gas. And being in jail.
Just be ready to move when I get back.
Supersonic.
We'll put in warehouses all along this street, Zelves, and the Hatters are gone. Stand where you are, Hatter.
What are you waiting for? I can't stop you.
You do.
Oh, he fell. He just slipped off, bro. That's funny. I have that? Thank you. Dude, that guy ate shit. Oh my god. He fucking slipped at first, and then he just ate shit.
What's the password?
Whalebone.
Come in.
Sir, the Hatters are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Yeah, as far as I know, the code's random to this, so... What I do every time is I just do whatever the guy wants, and then I just don't kill him.
Weren't wearing no clothes.
Keep your head on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the kid, don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? Well, since you're such a genius, it ought to be real bad. So go check it out.
Boink. Ooh, that moves faster with my weapon sheath. Now I am super fast. Oh, I don't have the key, right. I think that guy has the key on him. Yeah, he does. That's some ore right there. Yoink! I love this ability.
His position. He says to bring a bottle. You bring a bottle. He says to bring food. I bring food. Says to undress, I undress.
Yes.
What will I do now?
Ah!
Who's that?
Yoink!
It's just a matter of time, bud.
Oh no!
Damn it. Jumping up really fucked me there. Okay. One of these is a link. One of these wires is linked to the alarm. I don't know what the other one's linked to. And two of them are linked to these projectile launchers. What the fuck? Dude, I hate this dumbass game. These things move, and sometimes they'll just spontaneously turn.
Hello?
Why do you fucking see me, lady? Chill!
Okay.
Fuck!
Someone's over there.
I don't know if she actually sees me, or if it's just the fact that I'm using the pole on stuff that's in here. That would make more sense.
I'm being foolish. It was nothing.
So yeah, you're right. It was nothing. Okay, we're not done yet. I don't have all the ingredients yet. I'm still missing like one of them, I believe, just one. I need the lab key. He has the lab key on him.
This was calculated badly. I predicted this would happen, of course. A man like Wakefield knows which end of a knife is for stabbing, but not much else. What's that? Oh, stop complaining, old man. I'm giving you a legacy.
The hell is this stupid key? It's located here somewhere. It's on the wall. No. You have the sewer access key. That's not what I fucking need either. Go to bed. Stop talking, you.
This guy never made it back. Wonder if he's still down there.
Where is the dumbass key, dude? Oh my god, I don't remember where the stupid fucking key is. Cause just opening this just- oh my god, it's right there! God, I'm stupid. Literally on the wall, but it was on the wall next to me, and I didn't see it with dark eyes. Guess I'll just buy that. do a quick save, talk to the old man.
Dude, quick, come close.
I'm just gonna skip this shit because I'm not gonna hear what he says anyways. Because I'm not doing what he
I've
wants.
I've already taken the antitoxin.
Just give me the code.
It's out. What's the combination? Dude. 2.
There we go. 2, 3. It's all I needed. Goodbye, man. I'm not taking the sewer out of here. There's some stuff in the sewer, but I don't need any of it. And you don't need to go there to get out. There we go. Now we're done. Damn, I love moving that fast. It's so much fun. Now I need to test. Do these work on you guys? Uh-oh. Yes. Yes, they do. That's bad. Oh, well. See you guys. Have fun.
This is the second time now. I see something, or someone, out of the corner of my eye. But when I turn,
I give up. I didn't kill him.
Fire up the engine.
Still doesn't matter. Let's go, baby. Hell yeah. Did that one. Alright, time for the final mission, which is very straightforward and very easy.